We wanted to help out the environment, so we tried solar lights. But they didn't work that great at night. So instead, we ran extension cords to our neighbor's house.
Shh, don't tell him.
It's easy going green. Ahem. Going green. Thank you. Our display is 100% LED powered. It's just our way to help save the planet. And our electricity bill. How do we do all this? Simple. It's the magic of Christmas. But we have to admit, with this next song, we did have a little help from none other than Jack Skellington.
Mm-hmm. was the nightmare before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was peaceful, not even a mouse. The stockings all hung by the chimney with care, when opened that morning would cause such a scare. The children, nestled all snug in their beds, would have nightmares of monsters and skeleton heads.
Happy holidays, everyone!
What's this? This color everywhere. What's this? There's white things in the air. What's this? I can't believe my eyes. I must be dreaming. Wake up, Jack. This isn't fair. What's this? What's this? What's this? There's something very wrong. What's this? There's people singing songs. What's this? The streets are lined with little creatures laughing. Everybody seems so happy. Have I possibly gone daffy? What is this? What's this? There's children blowing snowballs instead of pulling heads. They're busy building toys and absolutely no one's dead. There's frost in every window, oh I can't believe my eyes. In my bones I feel the warmth that's coming from inside. Oh look, what's this? They're hanging mistletoe. They kiss, why that looks so unique, inspired. They're gathering around to hear a story, roasting chestnuts on a fire. What's this? What's this in here? They've got a little tree. How queer, and who would ever think? And why? They're covering it with tiny little things. They've got electric lights and screens, and there's a smile on everyone. So now correct me if I'm wrong. This looks like fun, this looks like fun. Oh, could it be? I got my wish. What's this? Oh my, what now? The children are asleep, but look, there's nothing underneath. No ghouls, no witches here to scream and scare them all and snare them all. With little cozy things secure them in their dreamland. What's this? The monsters are all missing and the nightmares can't be found. The inner place there seems to be good feeling all around. Instead of screams, I swear I can hear music in the air. The smell of cakes and pies are absolutely everywhere. The sights, the sounds, they're everywhere and all around. I never felt this good before. This empty place inside me has been filling up. I simply cannot get enough. I want it, oh I want it, oh I want it for my own. I got to know, I got to know what is this place that I have found.
Blind, but now I see.
What was the name of that ninth reindeer? Oh yeah, Olive. You know, Olive the other reindeer? Oh, never mind.
Oh, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Hey, Melvin, that's supposed to be my song.
Huh?
Look, Melvin, I'm the deer. I got the red nose, so I get to sing.
Ain't we gone through all this before?
Well, I don't see why he always gets to sing.
Hold the phone there, boys. Where's your Christmas spirit? Sorry, folks. Rufus, I need a little light down here. Thanks, Rufus. Gomer, let's show 'em how it's done.
All right, one, two, three.
The holiday season has always been my favorite time of year. As a young boy, I'd look out of my window at our strand of Christmas lights, and as I drifted off to sleep, I would dream that the lights were dancing.